position or change sides of the floor multiple times, they can get Vegas in a shifting defense that makes it more difficult for them. And there you go, Rob.
She scored now.
So she'll just bring it down herself.
Stewart's jumper is good. Just the second field goal of the game. She's 2 of 3 from deep in game two and 5 of 6 overall. Stewart, catch, fire, and make from three. An 8-1 Seattle run. Excuse me, Vegas run that Seattle cuts into there. Fend off from Lloyd, an opportunity for Seattle. Bird, no look. Clark, extra feed. Stewart, got it. On a three.
Confidently, you see how quick her release is, how important she can be if she can continue to hit from deep.
Stewart continues to hit from deep. 2-for-1 opportunity for Seattle. Stewart's pull-up is good. It's another 20 spot for Brianna Stewart. Well, interestingly, you look at the stat sheet through three quarters. Each team is 30 of 54 from the floor. That changes right there with the Canada jumper.
You're thinking in your head, no, Asia Wilson's on the same side of the floor. Give her the ball. And then, oh, good shot.
Stewart, good look to a cutting Howard who lays it in.
And that was a really good defensive possession by Seattle. They just didn't finish it. Cannon got the second look.
Clark tiptoeing behind the line and burying a three.
Yeah, yeah. Freaking.